Some years ago, it became obvious to us, and as soon as I say it, it'll be obvious to you, that the control of the product, or the inlet quality of our product, was really in the hands of people beyond our scheme, which were largely high school teachers. They are the ones who produce these outstanding young people that come to us and then turn out to be outstanding graduates. So we instituted something called the VIP Award. The VIP Award is the Very Influential Person Award, which goes to the person nominated by our students, the person who has been most influential in their lives. It's not always a high school teacher, but it very often is. And we have several of those today to introduce you to. I'm going to quote from the letters of nomination, and then we'll recognize the individuals. The nominator is Paul Gessler, BS in Mechanical Engineering today, and the nominee is Mr. Rich Frost, Math Department Chair at Neenah High School in Neenah, Wisconsin. This is what Paul has to say about Mr. Frost. Mr. Frost is an outstanding educator because his teaching style encourages students to ask questions. In addition to being an excellent calculus teacher, Mr. Frost influenced my educational career choices toward engineering. After having him for classes, I finally realized that there was more to mathematics than numbers and variables, and it was something physical, something real. Mr. Frost planted the seed for all this and more, and I'm proud to be able to thank him through this nomination. Wow. I mean, for a high school student to be revealed that secret that mathematics is more than numbers and formulas, wow. That's all I can say about that. Please help me recognize and welcome Mr. Rich Frost, Math Department Chair at Neenah High School.